Many of our students have never had a job before. They're in their mid to late 20s. I mean, have nothing to put on the resume. Or have tried to get jobs and have been unsuccessful. Well, in 2016, Phoenix was named the most autism-friendly city in the world. This garden serves adults with autism. We are an internship opportunity for them to learn employment skills.
Teamwork. Teamwork is like the most important thing.
I love watching our interns grow and become much more confident.
Digging into the dirt makes you like happy or something.
And they come to us for 10 weeks and learn all these really important skills that they need to be successful in employment in our community, such as customer service, showing up on time, working with others, working with supervisors.
My duties are to clean the sinks after they're like, you know, like all dirty and stuff. I'm a really good expert at this.
And then we help them secure a community-based position. Anytime an adult with autism who haven't had previous employment comes here and completes an internship and then is gainfully employed afterwards, that also has an economic impact on our community.
And here at SARC, in our garden internship in conjunction with a lot of our other employment programs, our students have a success rate of 75% employment. My hope is that it just continues to grow and serve as a model for other communities.
Just be yourself and just volunteer. It's great.